love that shit. I worry about things like the other thing, and I'm like, I can't leave the house. And I love that. I would trade that worry with you. Oh my god, I forgot the words. I'll whistle it. Cadillac drives down the street. A bead of sweat won't slow down upon me. See a bumper sticker, see a bearded man, see a wanted sign, see a myth we've made to scare our fears away. The slogan that we slap on all our misdirected hate, a muddy simple myth to mitigate our pain. It's really just a desert corpse we painted on the wall out in some cave. Anyway, I don't know where he's gonna park that thing. My neighborhood drunk runs under the deli. With his shaky hands and his swollen face, he waits for his coffee. Blacks out curbside every night, and every day it crawls back towards Wall Street. So I don't see it like it's us and them. I just see everybody working for that same eternal weekend. We drove on and on and on until we got close to what we wanted. Heavy legs, two steps behind, some forever dangling. Who's to say that we can't just fucking change? Thank you.